Cubs beat Seattle.
A bit of time.
And the French fell.